touchdown with a double here. That made it 24-6, and Roy Simmons' side had a 24-point lead at the break, as Roby deservedly got his name on the score sheet. James Graham's pass to Shaun Magennis looked marginal at best, before the England hooker followed up for his third and